kids, hope you all are well. So today we are going to learn two new words. What are they? That is full and empty. Full means where there is something inside the containers, whereas empty means when there is nothing inside the container, it's called empty. So let us see what does these two words means. So I have taken two glasses and a bottle of a water. So let's start. So now I will pour some water inside this one glass. Look kids, it has some space inside it, so I can fill some more water inside. Now, can you see it has any space inside? No, na, because this glass is full. Now, you can see it's full and this one is empty. Nothing is inside this glass. But in this glass, we can see water. A glass is full of water. And in this glass, nothing. So it's empty and it's full. This one is full and this is empty. Now, we'll see some more examples related to full and empty.
We have two buckets. One is full with sand, but the other one is empty. This one is full and this one is empty. Wow, we have so many toys. This box is full with toys. But this box does not have toys. This one is empty. Full, empty. So many flowers. But this pot does not have any flower. This one is empty. Full, empty.
So kids, hope you are clear with the words full and empty. Now open your numeracy skill book, page number 1313. Full and empty. Circle the things that are full in each set. Now, can you see something inside this trolley? No. But this one is full. So, we are going to circle this full. Now, French fries. And this pack is empty. So, we are going to circle this full packet of French fries. Ice cream cone. This one is empty and this one is full with ice cream. So, we are going to circle this. And now, this basket contains fruits and this basket contains nothing. So, it's empty and this one is full. So, we are going to circle this full basket of fruits. One more time. Empty, full, full, empty, empty, full, full, empty.
Hey kids, it's Jackson Jane.
And we're about to make some delicious cupcakes.
Come join us.
Yay!
Let's do this.
Look, there's nothing inside this bowl. What do we call that? Empty. The bowl is empty.
Oh.
Oh.
Now, what's this? Full. This bowl is full. This this bottle is full.
Oh!
Oh!
And now, it's empty!
And now it's full.
That's a full set of cupcakes.
Full!
They look delicious!